this couple from the Nehru family, Robert Vadra and Priyanka Vadra, have shown exceptional skills in auctioning somebody else's land and auctioning somebody else's paintings to acquire crores of rupees for their own family's aggrandizement. I think this is a matter that's of great public interest. I think it would be useful if Priyanka can throw some light on this.
Yes, a M.F. Hussain painting was sold for 2 crores approximately. A portrait of Rajiv Gandhi made by M.F. Hussain, sold by the Gandhi family to Rana Kapoor in 2010. The entire amount of 2010, a portrait of Rajiv Gandhi, was received in check and disclosed fully in the return of Shrimati Priyanka Gandhi Vadra. How much can the government and the Prime Minister hide behind these ridiculous fig leaves of digression, diversion and distortion? So what kind of governance and democracy, distortion, diversion are you running?